song is, I think I know why. This really is still a mystery to everybody. In the last physical presence of Carter was from hotel security video, hotel in Missouri. Tremendous story. Maintains hope that Carter is alive.
We really trust him for this. We know he's got this. He knows exactly what he is.
Both stories throughout the hour, but we begin with tense moments overnight in Bend, Oregon.
You create me!
You create me! Hey! I'm going to have to go to ice buses and stand out with federal agents who had detained two people in those buses. I said they were a threat to the public. Welcome to a brand new hour of American Newsroom. I'm Chris Dodd.
And I'm Julie Bandera. Sandra Smith is off, along with the tension in Bend, Oregon. Police in Portland once again declaring a riot after protesters lit a fire outside the federal courthouse. That building is a focal point of nearly 11 straight weeks of demonstrations. Then about the green violence, as the Charlie Times says the chaos must stop now.
We're not the only for the government of the whole national. Security for the National Guard. We're going to get we're going to stop that rattling now. We should just keep extra measures to protect and save that courthouse from being burned down and not burned. We also save a couple of other buildings, federal buildings, because we don't want to do it again.
Let's bring in retired acting ice director and Fox News contributor Tom Holman. Director Holman, it's always good to see you. You know, your agents and your former agents out there were holding and carrying buses with two illegal immigrants there that have criminal violent backgrounds. And that doesn't appear to be a protest. It appears to be interfering with federal agents. Your thoughts?